Can I call you Rose? Cause you're sweet like a flower in bloom.
That's not the list.
Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Don't play with it.
Hey guys, good morning, how are you today? I was uploading footage to my computer. You guys, I have a boatload of footage, literally, like, so much footage. I have videos for Becoming Dahlia. I also have videos for Crystal Magdalia Vlogs, this channel. I have social media stuff I can edit. I've been on a roll, y'all. I'm so proud of myself. So when I come back, I'm going to edit. I am getting ready because we're about to go out for our anniversary. My hubby and I this year will make 18 years together. So he's taking me out and we are early to bed type of people. So we aren't going to dinner. And not to mention the crowds and all that stuff. I'm traveling with someone who's disabled, and you know, it's just best to go out earlier. So we are gonna go out to eat. I'm probably not gonna film it because it's a more intimate moment between me and the hubby. So I will, let me see, hold on, y'all. I will probably edit a little bit and maybe I'll film us getting to the restaurant, but I'm not necessarily gonna film us while we're eating because, like I said, it's our anniversary, and then we got a few things to do after.
Medical search taking up your mental real estate.
Would you want to grab?
Sorry, the ads just came in so loud. So, yeah, I'm just wetting the hair and just putting some of this that I found at Target. This Cantu curl activator. I'm gonna put some of this in my hair. Oh, I got one right here. I was about to say I need a towel for my hands. Literally just curling my hair like this. Okay. This video on my TV, on my monitor, has been on for 2.5 hours and there's still over 11 hours left. It's one of those ambiance fall coffee shops with jazz music playing type of thing. Really didn't want to watch anything, so I just put that on in the background. That's why I turned it down, because when the ads came in. See, it's just jazz music. I have you guys plugged in or I would show you. But yeah, so I just got that plan and I'm just putting some of this curl cream in my hair using a wide tooth comb because I really don't want to fidget with my curls. So I'm literally just gonna do this and get ready because we're probably gonna leave here. It's 10:45, probably gonna leave here within the next 30 to 45 minutes. And I already have what I'm gonna wear. It's still hanging up, but I already know what I'm gonna wear. I just gotta grab it out the closet and get dressed. So it should be a fun day. I'm literally gonna come back home and edit all this footage. Literally, that's all I'm gonna do today is edit. I'm trying to just do portions because I just don't want to wet everything and then put cream in it and then try to go through it all. I'd rather do it like in portions. But this may take a little bit of time. I should have thought about this before. Luckily, I don't have all the hair I had before. So but yeah, I've been doing so much business stuff lately. I've been so proud of myself. Yesterday, I did my first official business purchase under my new newly acquired business. I'm not saying too much because I will show you guys in a separate video of that specifically by itself. So I don't want to say too much, but your girl is so excited. I was like, I wanted to cry yesterday. I was so excited to do my first business purchase, like full on business purchase. And big things coming, y'all. God is so good. He is so good. I'm so excited for what's to come. Like, truly, truly excited. But anywho, let me get myself together, because y'all see I'm over here struggling. So, hey guys, we are back at home. I am hot and exhausted because, here, let me show y'all. All of these packages, there's three. There's one, two, three. Some other packages here. Whew, a lot of Amazon stuff that I just brought upstairs. I am like, I was already sweating, but now I'm like overly hot. So I think, let's see, I think we will open this and see what it do. It is hot. I am hot. I got my wallet out because one of these is a new card holder wallet, which I'm excited about because your girl needs a new one. Sorry, my daughter's texting me. But let's do this mini Amazon haul. Let's see. She said, why don't HelloFresh take food stamps? Oh, a mess. That's, a lot of this is business stuff, y'all. Oh, here's my new card book for my debit and credit cards. It looks like a little journal, but it fits 140 debit cards in here. But then I could also put business cards, stuff like that, when they come, which I'm very much excited for. Just this in there, because some stuff might be small, so I just want to make sure that I don't accidentally throw some away. But these are floral stuff that I have. Flower bouquet paper. There's like 200 sheets right here of flower. Floral paper. Floral cutters. Y'all get the gist of it? Some fake flowers. Have some real flowers, but I just needed some fake ones for something that I was doing. I accidentally bought two of these by accident. These are wet foam cutters, slicers, but I accidentally ordered two, so I'm gonna send one of these back. Satin 1-inch ribbon. There are, I think, 24 in here, I think. Yeah, 20 rolls of ribbon. They're an inch and a half thick. Needed those. What is this? Oh, I got so many boxes over here. I'm running into shelves. Okay, let's see. Yep, this is my pump. It comes in a little bag. Oh, Here, I'll give you guys an idea. A balloon pump. Skewers. Needed those. Those are 12-inch skewers. I'm going to reorder some 10-inch, 8-inch, 6-inch, and 4-inch skewers as well. But for now, the 12 is perfectly fine because I can cut those down as needed. What is this? Oh, these are my wet foam bricks. So I'll keep those in the box. I'm not even going to try to take them out the box. Because the wet foam, I can't do that near my dog either, so. I don't think I've ever bought this much Amazon stuff at once. Like, seriously. It was one personal item in there, which is this. The rest is all business stuff. Really? You guys, this is bears that are vacuum sealed. They are that tight. This is 9 bears, and each bear is about 10 inches big. Don't even look like it. It's so crazy. Do you guys have an idea of what my business is gonna be? I'm doing a behind the scenes, but without telling you guys. I want my work to speak for itself, so I really don't want to talk about it until I can show you guys. I'm showing you guys some stuff, but this is just inventory. But I have some more inventory to get, so I'll definitely keep you guys posted. And do, like I said, a whole business vlog. Or it probably won't be a vlog. It'll probably be a business video on my other channel. Oh, these are my accessories. There's some flower stuff, butterflies, little diamond things in here. Oh, balloon sticks. Let's see. Oh, I need to clear off some shelves. I need room for this stuff. I am gonna have to make room for my business stuff probably on that shelf over the ones that's by itself, because this whole one is full of Legos, and I just have the White House Lego set over there, and I can move that over to this one. So I'm gonna have to make some space. I just wanted to see the size of these. Can I pull out one? Oh, they're pretty, oh, perfect. They're massive. These flower bags. They're actually perfect. 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 So. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so, so excited. Business is about to be booming. And this is all within my craft business. Oh, let me keep one of these out so I don't forget to return it. I'm still going to be doing resin stuff, just not as much, but this is going to be in addition to that. For those of you who know, I do resin art too, some resin art. Perfect. Oh my gosh. Okay. Just put it here for now. But anywho, I'm just going to cool off. Look through to make sure I have everything that I ordered and make sure nothing is late. Put in a return for this and probably just edit. So I'll see you guys later. Hey guys, but I helped my loved one shower and all that, got them all situated. Ate a little bit, and now I just have to run out to the grocery store. I need to grab a few things and then come back home and hopefully I can relax. I got everything I needed to do pretty much done. It's only 10:30 and I'll have everything I need done by noon, which is freaking awesome. But I'm not gonna put my car windows down because earlier when we went out, we got the car wash, you guys. I don't wanna leave that little line down there if it's not totally dry. I think it will be. So, I just, our mail person, so I'm gonna check the mail when I get back home. Found them, guys. I'll just get this one. Even though I don't need this many, I'll eat the rest. Hey guys, just making lunch. I'm eating noodles. The hubby is gonna eat leftover meatloaf with a little bit of macaroni. And my loved one is gonna eat some fries. That's what they want, some fries. Hey guys, I am downstairs cooking dinner. It's hours later. And tonight's menu is Mexican chicken and rice bowl. Super good.
Here, let's go into the light so you guys can see it better.
See? Doesn't that look delicious? Can't wait till it's done. I'm cooking the chicken now. The rice is done. Have the rest of the stuff over here. So yeah, that's gonna be dinner. And then I'm gonna lay down because I am tired. Just super tired. I mean, I feel a little nauseous, but it could be because I'm getting hungry. I'm on the phone with my mini over here. She at work. She calls me to make the time go by at work. Aren't you doing something else to your hair? But anyway, y'all, let me cook dinner, okay?
I didn't even show y'all the dinner, but it was so good. Like, empty bowls. I don't think there's nothing yet that we didn't really like on there. We were just thinking about that. But now I'm have my dessert. I have peanut butter on a rice cake. I'm trying to eat now because it's 6 o'clock, so that way I don't eat the rest of the day. But the hubby is watching NASCAR, and I'm just finishing watching Aaliyah's face on YouTube, and then I'm gonna go do my nightly stuff, and then I actually probably won't read. I'm trying to read today. But I'll just say goodnight to y'all now, and I will see y'all in the morning.
Good morning, guys. How are you today? Oh, I was just unraveling some of these singles. I just made a video on how easy it is to take them off, because I've been seeing a lot of people posting videos. Oh, I got trouble taking my bouquet apart. I'm ripping the dollars, da 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 da. So I said, why not show people how to properly take it off without ripping? I ripped none of them. All of them are perfectly fine. So I'm about to play my game a little bit, charge my camera, because I just realized my camera is on 10%. So I'm about to charge that, play my game, chill a little bit. It's Monday. What, Monday the 26th? Anywho, let me play the game and charge my camera so it doesn't die on you guys. And yeah, maybe you guys could play along with me. I just got done streaming. I didn't stream that long, probably for maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours ish. Not feeling so hot, so I am going to just finish playing. I'm not streaming anymore, but I'm just gonna finish playing it and then go and probably lay down.
Hello.
Because I am just I'm just not feeling good, like, at all. For some reason, like, I feel real queasy. I do deal with severe IBS, mind you. A lot of you probably don't know, but severe IBS can cause nausea and upset stomach all the time, which I have been so dealing with, and it's been annoying. It's been super annoying. But okay, so I need to talk to Mickey, Moana, and Merlin. Here, I'll show you guys what I'm playing. This. Lots to do. Okay. There you are, Moana. Yeah, but that's the game I like playing, Disney Dreamlight Valley. And I will link my Twitch down below if you want to watch me game sometime. I don't do it all the time. I try, but work and life don't permit me sometimes. So let me go make them some breakfast and get myself situated. I think I'm gonna end this game now. Hey guys, I put a texturizer in my hair. I needed to define my curls some more. Instead of it being so fro-y, I want it to be more curly. I'm just getting this off my forehead because I don't want it to burn. The only thing I didn't like about this, and I normally love African Pride, is their instructions aren't the best. Like, it tells you more of what you shouldn't do than what you actually need to do with the things. Like, that part is really dumb. But yeah, so okay, I got a timer on, but I got enough to do another one in about a month because it says you should do it about every 3 weeks. So I will do it then. So I was like, you know what? You're doing your hair. Why not record? I need to do stuff like that. Like, cause stuff like this, I'm like, I don't think in my brain, like, oh, record, show what you're doing or whatever, you know? And some people were like, you know, oh, it's just a text riser, but it's, you know, a get ready with me to relax for the day. Get ready with me to relax for the evening. It is 2:30 in the afternoon. And then, yeah, like I need to get some, oh, I need to order some stuff online. So I need to get some stuff so that way I can cut the ribbon on my business and officially be open for business and officially start. So I'm very excited about that. But there's a few things that I want to order first, and there's a few display pieces that I want to make. So that way I have prototypes to go off of to tell people what I make. You know what I mean? I don't just want to tell them and I don't have a prototype of what I make. I rather have a prototype. So I'm gonna have faux bouquets and faux things that I'm making. And when I say faux, they aren't gonna be made to give to someone because I'm gonna use fake money, I'm gonna use fake things in there. So that way it'll last longer. Feel me? So that way it's more of a display piece. So I wanna do those. So my goal is to get this stuff delivered tomorrow by, today's Wednesday. So I would like to get stuff delivered by tomorrow or Friday. So that way this weekend I can make those display pieces and fully after this weekend be ready to go. I have business cards made. Those should be shipped out soon, which I'm very excited for. I designed them yesterday. Like, I totally deleted all the other concepts of the business card. I recreated it, and the one I recreated right away, I loved it. So that's the one I went with. So I'm excited to get those. And then I told myself, I kept getting discouraged with the website making. I know how to do it, but because the type of business that I have, I don't necessarily have products on hand. Like, say for example, if you're a shirt maker, you probably have like 10 different designs in like 4 or 5 different sizes of each. So you probably have a lot of inventory on hand for what you can display as far as your inventory. Whereas me, my gifts are based on the items that I make and what the customers want. So I have to make them per order. So it's hard to have a website where people can order stuff to buy when you don't have that stuff ready yet. Like, so that's another reason why I want these display pieces, so I can actually showcase what I make. And I'm really gonna start out with social media. If you wanna purchase stuff, like, we'll message, I'll send you a invoice, like that type of thing. I'm gonna start out that way, cause I'm very small anyway, so. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So the balls have been rolling. Like, I am super excited about this. I am very tired today. I was watching some Christmas movies, like Lifetime and Hallmark Christmas movies, and I've just been chilling, you know? And then I was like, you know what? Get up. I'm literally, you know, waiting until after 4 so that way I can go run to the store, do what I need to do as far as my business stuff, and so excited, y'all. Like, oh, y'all don't understand. I'm so excited. But I have made social media pages for my business, so I will link them down below. If you guys want to support your girl, follow those pages. Most of them are Dahlia Dedicated Dream, or Dahlia Dedicated Dream LLC. But like I said, they'll be linked down below. I made Snapchat, Instagram, and a TikTok. So TikTok so I can show videos, Instagram so I can do the same thing, but I gotta post on those today. I do have to post on those today. I'm on my way to Hobby Lobby, and I got distracted. When there's kids in the street, I always like to pay attention. So, you know, you gotta think for kids so they don't run out. you gotta think for kids. So right now I'm about to head to Hobby Lobby. I ordered a boatload more stuff, y'all. off of Amazon for my business. I'll be cutting the ribbon on that soon. I am so excited. I have stuff coming because I am going to be making display pieces, and those display pieces are gonna be, I mean, what the name is what I display. You know, for example, if I, you know, go to do like a pop-up shop or farmers markets, things like that, I can have those display pieces there, because unfortunately in this world you have to be prepared for thieves, and because these things incorporate money, that's probably going to be some of the things that people think to do, unfortunately. So but you know, God is covering my business. This is all his. I'm doing this for him, so I'm not worried about it. But I am going to do display pieces, and also those are going to be the pieces that I take pictures of to promote on my site as well. So I have more stuff coming for my stuffed balloons. I have more things coming for my money bouquets. I have more things coming for other little things that I do plan on showcasing and doing for my business. So I'm super excited about that. So that stuff will be coming to my house starting tomorrow, I believe. I think today's delivery is just a book that my mom got me. So I think my order starts tomorrow. So the fact that it starts tomorrow, you know, the orders start coming in tomorrow from Amazon, I'm like so excited, because I have a lot of stuff now, so I can get started with some things and then I can just incorporate the other things as they get delivered. But do you guys want me to show you guys, do you guys want a haul? Ooh, God rest your soul, that animal. Do you guys want a haul of like the stuff that I purchased to start my gift business, my custom balloon gift business, bouquet business, I don't even know what to call it, my gifting craft business, that's what it'll be, my gifting craft business. If you guys would like a detailed sit-down video as to what I have purchased, I can show you guys screenshots and stuff like that of items, and like I will show you guys some physical items too, so you guys can know what they look like against me holding it, because sometimes pictures don't do stuff justice. So I can do that if you guys want. Comment down below and let me know what you guys want to see. And I want to start incorporating this in my videos too. If you made it to this part of the video, comment a purple heart down below. And that way I know that you guys are watching and engaging. And for my friend Linda, I know you're watching on your TV, so you may not comment on there, but you comment, girl, comment. She'll comment sometimes. I'm just messing with her. But yes, y'all, comment a purple heart down below. But anywho, y'all, I'm just gabbing. I'm just gabbing like usual. But that's because I am so excited. Like, I'm so excited about my business, y'all. And I think I'm more excited now, too, because, like, I have faith. I have more faith. Before, I would doubt myself a lot. Like, oh, mines aren't good. There's people out there better than me. And there's, you know, I had a lot of doubtful feelings when it came to my crafting business before. You know, when I was doing like my resin trays and stuff, I was so discouraged because I would look online all the time and be like, wow, you know, their stuff looks so much better than mine. Nobody's gonna want to buy mine. But people were buying it. I wasn't pushing it like I should have, because I was discouraging myself, you know. And even though people were, you know, even though people were gassing me up in a good way, I don't know, I don't even understand the way that people use it nowadays to get, you know, gaslighting is a different word. So people were gassing me up, you know, oh, your things are good, and buying multiple things and stuff like that. But I still was getting discouraged. And then I just stopped altogether. And you stop, you know, your business isn't doing anything anymore, and I completely stopped. Even though here or there I may try to do something if somebody asks for a keychain or something like that, something little, but I stopped pursuing it. And now I have God fully in my heart. I have faith that he's going to help me to it because he brought me to it. And like I'm just like so happy about that. Yes, I'm so excited for what's to come from my business. Now I have everything backing me. I have God first and foremost backing me. I have my LLC backing me. I have, you know, I actually have stuff separated. Before, I had personal and business stuff together. Like, I have, like, nothing is tying my personal and my business together other than my name. And I like that, you know. So it's a lot going on behind the scenes this time that I am so excited about, y'all. I don't know if y'all can tell how excited I am, but anywho, I'm gonna stop talking because I am almost to the store, and I've been talking to you guys probably for like 10 minutes now. And yeah, let's get to the store. Let's this is only $11, and I can turn it into a Harry Potter trunk. I think they got like a 50% off sale. I'll take that. Like, everything is 50% off. What gives me perfect opportunity to buy some stuff. I need a serving tray. Oh, that's cute. That is cute. This one. Oh my gosh. I came on the right day. Even all their fall decor is 50% off. Neon lights, you guys. I love this one. The sunburst one. Oh, I don't need it, but I want it. I don't need it. Those are, y'all, look what they got. They're starting to put out Christmas stuff. Look at that. Y'all, that makes my heart so happy. They got all these canvases on sale. We got some clearance stuff to look at, y'all. Ooh, we have some coloring books. I was just telling my oldest I wanted a coloring book. Colors, the promises of God.
Okay, as you guys saw, I just came out of Bath and Body Works. I had a lot of questions, so I didn't record stuff because I had so many questions because my login stuff wasn't working and all that stuff. So I got 3 things from Hobby Lobby and literally 3 or 4 things from Bath and Body Works. Y'all, that Dansberry shortbread candle, delicioso. Like, it smells amazing. So I got 2 of those, some foaming hand soap refill stuff because I need it for my bathroom upstairs, and a little hand sanitizer spray for the hubby. So I'm about to put in an order for Subway, go pick that up and head home because I am starving. I haven't eaten yet and I'm ready to go home, y'all. I'm ready to go home and look through the stuff I just bought.